Sorry, everyone. I had to wash my hands before I could come in. Okay. Yeah, I'll throw that in there. Yeah. Yeah, we have to sanitize our hands before we come in here. So this is social distancing on the floor. So they're still pretty much all the same. Same old same. Just checking. Yeah, so... beef. Okay, so just had a bite. See if he wants them. So herb and garlic. They'd be nicer than the plain sausages. Do you like the herb and garlic sausages?
Yes, I do. They're good.
All over. A little bit cold in here. He's been locked up all night with the aircon on. None? Okay. You usually get the dog mints when it's on sale, only because she's spoilt rotten. Oh. Oh, these are the pieces we had last night. I had that one. And it was bloody beautiful. So if you ever see them, grab one, because they're not expensive at all. We just added a little bit of cheese to it. Lamb and barley soup. You don't like that soup? Yes, please, get about, $3.50's worth, or $4, say $4. I am at the mints because we're coming to the end with some of the mints. What's over here? So as you can see, the shop's well empty. It's doing good. If you could please subscribe to my channel, I would much appreciate it. And this shop is Woolworth in Queensland, Australia. They're doing very well with the bread is hot. How yummy is that? The only thing is I don't eat that bread. Oh, granddaughter loves them. Oh, what are these? These are those cheesy bits. Cheesy skulls. And blueberry. I might take them for our granddaughter. Don't really want them. Yeah. Sadly, my husband's deaf due to the radiation he got when he had the cancer. There for Lily.
Oh, good. You're
right, yeah, well, I'll see Case tomorrow so I can give him to her then. Six mini. Oh, they look yummy. Now let's make sure they haven't got cloves, because I can't stand anything. I don't see anything that says cloves. Here, put these two mini apple pies. I was just checking they didn't have cinnamon in them. Not cinnamon, cloves in them.
No. They did yummy pieces, yeah. You want that?
Yeah.
Right, yeah, some custard.
I got custard at home in the box. I might get some more piped cream though, because I don't like custard.
No.
Yeah. 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 Two lots will do her. Yeah. Okay, now I just need some bread. Yep. And then I want to go and get some of that cream. Tin cream. I might get some of these. Biscuits. I do like them. And they don't have them very often. They only have the ones coconuts, which I can't stand coconut. I don't need them. I just like them. I love them. But I tell you what, when this is all over, I'm gonna have to food isolation. No food whatsoever. No food whatsoever. Do you want that?
Yeah. Like a choco or something.
Yeah, choco.
Chiquito, it's called.
Yeah. I'll drink it today.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Well,
yeah, eggs. All the milk, I don't know what it is, but I've been watching it on the sites, and all the milk in Woolies have all been reduced. I don't know why. Whether they over-ordered or... See, that one's only 77 cents.
Oh, cream. Oh, that's milk, yeah.
Yeah. Cream. Well, I don't have cream. Cream. I got bacon bits.
I was thinking of using... Would you have potato bake, you're saying?
No, I haven't got the potato bake stuff.
No, but what I'm saying, would you eat it?
Yeah.
Because I could have done it with sweet potato as well if you wanted to.
I can't eat.
That's
no.
Why I asked you. That's why I said it.
I could do half and half.
It's just that it'll take up more room. It uses, instead of using all the potatoes, you're using some of, I like one half. And,
yeah.
Do it in a fourth.
Yeah.
Good idea. Well, I'm just thinking, we need cream, don't we?
Yeah, a big one. No, I think it's up in the dairy aisle, but I need those sachets. I need where they sell I need the sachets to go in it.
What's it called? Herbs and fruit and sauces and marinades. Oh, that
one. Yeah, that might be it. Have a look up here and see if this is what we need. No, but like that. Yeah, these.
Tuscan, Cabernet, red wine, Cabernet, butter chicken. That's potato baby.
There's these ones. Alright. Yeah, all right, I can do with that.
These are $2.20. How much are they?
$1.75. Well, you put milk with this, not cream. I don't think it goes thick, though.
No. That's right.
Oh, here we are.
What? Creamy herb and garlic flavour. That's it. You got it. Right in front, 220.
I don't know whether to do two or three.
What?
Because we're doing a big...
We'll do a big one, then. Have you got a big tray?
Have you got a big one?
I don't know. I think they're in the cupboard in the corner. It's a big, big one.
Well, it won't matter. We'll use it at a later date anyway.
Yeah. So, you know, I would have a cream. What else is here? You don't need cooking oil for that?
No, but we'll go... No. All right, yeah, I saw it was a bit mottly. Just there, love.
That one?
Yep. Yeah, plenty of toilet rolls.
I love that one where the guy tried to take the back. Is it good?
No.
See, I'm surprised because they're all supposed to be being snapped up.
Yeah, but they're unicorn colours.
Yeah.
I don't think most people want to be looking like a unicorn.
Yeah, obviously.
$3.25. Mangoes.
No, what's the date? No, I don't think so.
No, I like those apple pies.
Yeah, that's good to say we got you on the
got custard. So it'll be around here somewhere. Did you need another butter? Oh, here's the cream.
Oh, there you go.
So one of them. You don't want any more of these?
No.
No. You're over them? Oh. You want a cheese?
I think it's the yellow one, isn't it?
This one? Peachy pash. I'm going to get that. It's reduced.
Oh, reduced too?
Yeah.
Double?
A dollar something.
Oh, yeah. Make that, that.
Yeah, so he's getting a drink. I don't know.
Usually at the beginning.
I might be.
They're all here.
I don't need them.
Okay.
Does, so as you can see, here in Australia, in Woolies, they are doing really, really well with their social distancing. They're wiping down the trolleys, they're washing your hands as you come in. They're doing, oh, look at that, everything. Two limit, one limit. Yeah, so no, they're doing really, really well.
2 for 5.
I don't think it's going to be that big. Yeah, all right. You go and have a look. I'm going to look around here and see if there's anything we do need. No, 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 no. So, yes, as I was saying, everybody's doing really, really well with the social distancing. I come to this Woolies because it's a, what I call a freestanding Woolies. It's not in the heart of a shopping centre. I will not go into a shopping centre. Only because I watched on YouTube this. I can't remember what the video was called, but it was about the virus and how it just flows through the aircon and shoots from one end of the shopping centre to the other. So, and there's always a lot more people inside a shopping centre than a freestanding shop on its own. So, but yeah, so there we have it. I'm quite impressed. So I will be signing off. Once again, if you could please subscribe and share my page and get me ready and get me out there so that once all this is over, I can resell again and bring some money back into the house. Thank you very much. Bye.